Dune, Part 2 changes the book story. In the movie, Paul kills the Baron, while in the book, his baby sister Alia does it. The movie hints at the book scene with Paul's words and actions during the kill. It's a layered reference to the Gom Jabbar, a Bene Gesserit test of humanity. Overall, the change keeps the core idea from the book but with a different character.